But it is on the shadow it stands talking. And on my shadows it stays talking.
Že v programu rozvrhu bolo, že sa budeme rozprávať.
Have you some ideas what it is about tonight?
Či máte niekto nejaký nápad, o čo sa vlastne má točiť dneska večer?
Máte, o čo sa má točiť
dneska?
That's a good question. That's a good question.
That is a good question.
No idea.
It stands talking.
Že tam je napísané rozprávanie.
Aleš told me just it's talking.
Aha, Aleš mi povedal, že to je iba rozprávanie.
Prírodzené učenie.
Aha. About teaching in nature way.
I heard from someone who was here yesterday who said yesterday you were talking so much about to be addicted, but not much about autonomy.
Že dneska mi niekto povedal, že včera si hovorila veľa o prispôsobení, ale nie tak veľa o autonomii.
Maybe just a little about that.
Čiže možno trošku o tom,
what is behind this word?
Čo je za, v pozadí za týmito slovami.
Maybe just to start.
Možno iba tak na začiatok.
And you have to be
okay.
You know, it's called autonomy.
Autonomy. You said before addicted.
Addicted. And the opposite is autonomy. The opposite.
Čiže addicted je prispôsobenie a autonomy je autonomia.
Hello. And autonomy, you know, it is, I have headache.
Mám bolesť hlavy.
I have hunger.
Mám hlad.
I wanted to do that and that.
Chcem robiť. What hang, prosím?
I have a job, I have a car.
Že mám bolesť hlavy, mám bolesť, som hladná, chcem robiť to a to a to.
But now you are kränken.
Kränken?
Ja.
Auf Deutsch krank.
Kränken, not krank.
Kränken?
Kränken, ja.
Im Zusammenhang?
Gekränkt. Ich bin gekränkt.
In Zusammenhang.
Ja, gekränkt, ja. Ochorne.
Aha, že som ochorá. Aha, ich verstehe auf Deutsch.
Ja?
So,
what is it in English?
Krank, ill. To be ill or sick?
Sick.
Yes. But now you make me sorry. You make me sorry.
Aha, čiže...
Listen, I am sorry, but you make me sorry.
Čiže...
It is in the language. You make me sorry. And the question is, who is me? Who is me?
Okay, so I will translate.
Yes.
Rozprávala o tom rozdieli medzi tým, že keď poviem, že mne je to ľúto, alebo ty si mňa spravil, že mi je to ľúto. Ak to budete nikto ináč rozumieť tiež, tak môžete kľudne, že... Lebo je to ako keby také veľmi jemné odstienky, ako sa to dá ináč povedať. A vlastne ako keby ten rozdiel v tom je v tej reči, že kto som vlastne ja, že keď poviem, že je mi to ľúto, I'm sorry, alebo ty si mi ako keby spravil, že mi to je ľúto.
We say I wanted to do, we don't say me wanted to do. You know, we don't say me wanted to have a car. We say I wanted to have a car.
Aha, I understand it now. Now I understand it. Čiže to nebolo, že je mi to ľúto, ale že mne je to ľúto. Ako mne. A že čo je to mne? Že nehovorím, že mne chcem auto, ale hovorím ja chcem auto.
It is in the language. You can see in the language.
Že to je v jazyku.
That you have two, you are two parts.
Že som dve časti. That's me.
I and me.
Že to je tá časť ja a mňa, alebo mne.
And this me has to do with autonomy.
A to, čo je mne, mňa, alebo moje, tak to má do súvislosti to s autonómiou.
How I am with myself.
Ako som sám so sebou.
Yes, it is exactly that. You make me, sorry, it has to do with my feelings. How I feel myself, what I knew about myself, how I handle myself. It is me. I am me. Who are you? I am a me.
So that's the difference, that when you said you make me feel sorry.
Yes.
And now I feel sorry for
yes.
you.
Yes. It is this me. You know, it is not easy to talk about what it is, but it is what happens when you say me.
Because it's in Slovak language is not exact.
You cannot use it in.
Kannst du das Deutsch sagen?
Ja, also das ist ich und mich.
Mhm. Čiže ja a mňa. Takže to je mňa.
Ich und mich. Mhm. I know about me. Ich weiß von mich.
Mhm. Čiže ja viem o sebe.
We don't say ich weiß von ich. Ich weiß von mich.
Čiže nehovorím, že ja viem o ja, ale ja viem o sebe.
Yes, and this me is selbstverständlich. Yes.
A práve toto sebe, to je to selbstverständlich, je samostatné.
Yes, because it's me. It's me. I have a name.
Ja mám meno.
I have a name, but it is me.
Ale som to ja. Som to ja za seba.
And this me is very, it is very, so to say, that is where you meet yourself, in me.
A viete, napadá niekoho vás lepší príklad, ako to vysvetliť?
To, že ja vnímam nejak sama sebe, víc menej možná zvenku, nebo akoby to sem ja o sobě mluvím ako ja, ale nieco, že ja vnímam...
Seba.
Zase nieco oproti venku, nebo tako by som dalo možná říct. Is how I can see myself from outside?
No. No. I go on and tell you.
Go on.
Zo seba. We have to say me and we have to say ja. We have
okay.
only one word for
you have only one word for that. Okay.
Mm. So, no, nie úplne. Not really,
not
but
really.
We don't use it like in German.
Okay.
Ich sehe mich.
Or in the Swedish. It's very big different in Sweden. Very big. It's really so that you cannot change it.
But it's like me myself.
Me myself. Mm,
že to proste áno, čiže je to, že ja vidím seba.
Because you know this me is very sensitive and very it is the me who are so to say closed through education and through things that happens to me. Then this me is being smaller and smaller.
Through education.
Yeah, or not only education, but when bad things happen to me, the me becomes smaller and smaller.
Mm-hmm. Čiže to moje vlastné, to seba, to ja, sa stáva, to je to, čo je také citlivé. A to sa stáva stále menším a slabším skúsenostiami, ktoré sa mi stanú. A to on Merete povedal, že to môže byť výchova, vzdelanie, alebo nejaké nepríjemné veci, ktoré sa mi stanú v živote.
Is it close to soul?
Yes, it is soul. Yes, it is close to soul.
Je to blízko k duši? Áno, je to duša.
It is our name for the soul.
Mm-hmm. Čiže je to naše meno pre dušu.
Ja vlastne to, čo ja robím, ale nemusí to súhlasiť s tým, čo ja cítim so sebou.
So I is what I do, but it doesn't have to do something what I feel inside of me.
Inside of me, yes.
Inside of me.
Inside. Mm-hmm. We use it inside of me. You don't say inside of I.
Uh-huh. Ano.
You don't say.
Yes, we don't
so
say.
Me is really where I meet myself.
To me, to seba, to je presne to, kde sa vlastne stretnem. A Meret teraz povedal ten príklad, že som povedal, že inside of me, čiže ako, že vo vnútri vo mne. Ona povedal, že áno, že nehovoríš inside of I, akože vo vnútri ja.
Yes. So is it very vulnerable?
Very, very.
Že je to veľmi zraniteľné.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And as if it is the same, so to say, part of me that I are very aware not to put out to other people because then they can start to beat me. So I am very vulnerable and very protecting this.
Túto časť si veľmi chránim, je veľmi zraniteľná, lebo je taká, že mi ukazujem ostatný, lebo by ma mohli ľahko proste zmlátiť, alebo mi ju proste zničiť, ublížiť
because
mi.
Because I know that I am living there.
To, že viem, že tam bývam. Me. V sebe.
Yeah. But and this me is the most interesting with all of you.
A práve toto my, toto seba, toto svoje je to najzaujímavejšie na nás.
Because there you are yourself.
Pretože tam ste sami sebou.
There you have not learned anything, you have not addicted to anything, you are just yourself.
Tam sa nemusíte nič učiť, tam sa nemusíte prispôsobovať, tam ste sami sebou.
And the question is, how can that grow?
A tá otázka je, ako toto môže rásť?
Yourself grow. Everyone, yourself, grow.
Náš vlastný rast. Mm.
A môžem, aby som sa nestratila, a to ja je tam, kde.
Aha, and where is then that I?
That is more thinking way of looking at me.
To je viacej také hlavové, také rozmýšľajúce pozeranie sa na seba. Ako z rozumu.
Môže, ja som doktor, ja som lekár, ja robím tam, ale to my je niečo, čím sa fakt vnútorne stotožňuješ, to je niečo skutočné, ale ja sa môže stať niečo, čím to my naozaj nie si.
Takže ja nie je to zvonkajšie?
He said that I is something what have to do, for example, I want to be a doctor.
Yes. That is something that I... Yes. I wanted to have.
For me it is like I, it's head, and me is like my emotions and what I feel. Mm.
Yes.
Ja som povedala, že ja to mám tak, že to ja je moja hlava a to v seba, to moje, to svoje je to, čo mám v emóciách a v precitovaní.
But the in our culture, the in the school and also we always talk about I. You teach the I,
V našej kultúre sa ale stále hovorí v tom pojme ja.
To sú tie v podstate role.
A nie je to seba. These are the roles.
Yes, the roles. Mm. So in I am in the different roles and me, but me cannot have roles. Mm-hmm. Me can only be me.
Čiže to ja môže byť vo viacerých rolách, ale to my, to moje, svoje, nemôže byť vo viacerých rolách. To je stále to isté.
Mm-hmm. And when we look at each other and learn to know each other, we recognize me in you. I recognize your me.
Že keď sa vlastne pozeráme na seba a vlastne sa tak spoznávame, tak vtedy vlastne spoznávam to tvoje... Tvoje, moje. To vnútorné je, to vnútorné ja, áno. No.
Because that is what is, so to say, coming out of you when you are talking or when you are laughing. Mm-hmm. Then me, you are expressing me.
A vtedy vlastne prejavuješ to svoje, ozajstné, keď sa smeješ alebo keď rozprávaš. Tak to z teba vychádza von. It's very nice. You have very nice to say.
It is very interesting these things, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And that it is in the language, so as in the Swedish, for instance, it is so exact how you can say these things.
Takže to veľmi zaujímavé tieto veci. A v švédskom jazyku je to veľmi zaujímavé, ako sa tieto veci hovoria. And how it is in Swedish language?
It is, you know, because the Swedish people are a people in the soul, you know. It now comes a little about the Sweden.
Že ľudia v Švédsku sú vlastne ľudia, ktorí sú viac v duši, alebo sú v duši, tak.
You know, in Sweden you can start to talk to one person, you just start to talk and you really don't know what you have to say. You have nothing to say. You just start to talk to see what happens.
Čiže v Švédsku som tak prídete s niekým a začnete sa s ním rozprávať a nemusíte myslieť na to, o čom sa budete rozprávať. Len sa začnete rozprávať a budete zvedaví, že čo sa stane.
Is it possible to have a meeting?
Je to možné stretnúť sa?
And out of that? Or is it not possible? So you're finding out, can we meet? Can we find something to talk about?
Že to je to, že stretneme sa a stretneme sa v tom rozhovore, príde tá téma alebo to nepríde.
It is really on the feeling, on the feeling plan, just the, and on the emotional plan and not on the plan to understand or to have results or to know what to do.
Čiže je to iba v tom pláne emócií alebo toho cítenia a nie je to v tom pláne tej hlavy, že čo sa stane.
It can, and no one find it special.
A nikto to nepovažuje za nejaké špeciálne.
It is not special that you don't know what you have to say. You can, it is not abnormal.
Čiže to nie je nenormálne, že neviete, čo vlastne máte povedať.
It is a total communicative language.
Čiže je to totálne komunikatívny jazyk.
And you can start to talk and you can end the sentence in nothing. Just end. Just end. Nothing.
Môžete začať komunikáciu a vetu skončiť len tak ničom.
Opposite is German.
Úplne opozitní, protikladní sú Nemci.
In German you have to know what you will say.
V Nemecku musíš vedieť, čo chceš povedať.
And if you don't know what to say, the grammatic knows what you shall say.
Grammatic knows what you shall
yes.
say. Že keď to ty nevieš, čo máš povedať, tá gramatika to vie, čo máš ty povedať.
Because the grammatic leads you to the end.
Pretože gramatika ťa vedie na koniec.
And if you speak German as I do in the Swedish way, the Germans feel very lost. what do you want to say?
Keď rozprávate po nemecky v švédskom štýle, tak ako rozprávam ja, tak Nemci sú často stratení, že čo vlastne chceš povedať?
but they like it because they feel that this grammatic force that is in the, you know, in the German language, that is, so to say, open, this grammatic force, you know, what I mean with the German.
Because in German you have to put that verb when you
yes,
decide, you put it at the end.
Yes, you have to come to an end and to finish, yes.
Is I have problem with this too.
Yes, you have that, yes. I don't know how it is in this language.
So it's similar like in Swedish. Don't have so difficult grammatic. Huh?
No, okay.
Že vlastne ten problém je, že v nemčine, keď máte slovesa takých, tak niekedy dávate to sloveso, to najpodstatnejšie ide na koniec, tým pádom, že vlastne preto musíte tú celú vetu dokončiť a vlastne Merete hovorí, že v švedčtine to nie je, preto sa aj stávajú tie komplikácie. Ja vravím, že to ani u nás tak nie je. Ale že Nemci to majú radi. So you said that German people like when you speak German.
Yes, they can find it interesting.
Že to považujú za zaujímavé.
But for me the interesting is that in the German language I can say something that is not possible in Swedish.
Uh-huh. A čo mám rada je to, že v nemeckom jazyku môžem povedať niečo, čo nie je možné povedať v švédskom jazyku.
Because you have the language is forcing you to be very exact.
A ten jazyk ťa núti to proste povedať tak, ako to je presne
so,
to zadefinovať.
So it is very interesting with languages.
To je veľmi zaujímavé s jazykmi.
So I have heard that, for instance, the Swedish language and the English language, maybe also the Slovakian language, they are, so to say, communicative language. But the German language is a language with begriffen.
Mm-hmm.
Begriffen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I
concepts.
Know. I know the words in Slovak. Že vlastne švédština, angličtina a teda Merete typuje, že aj slovenčina, čeština sú také komunikačné jazykmi. Kým vlastne nemčina je jazyk s pojmami, o pojmoch.
So just to tell that in Swedish it is not difficult to understand the opposite of I and me. It is a really very big opposite.
Mm-hmm. Čiže v švédštine nie je taký veľký rozdiel pochopiť, rozdiel medzi ja a to mňa, to moje, svoje.
So that is the inside of the autonomy. It's me.
To je to, čo je vo vnútri tej autonomii. To som tam. Tam som to ja. To
and of course it is not easy to go around and be me all the time.
A nie je to ľahké byť stále sám so sebou.
If you know what, do you know what I mean?
Viete, čo teraz myslím?
Nie.
No.
Možná to nebolo pochopne ne sám se sebou, ale sám sebou vôči ostatním. Mm-hmm. No, ako by to skutečný ja ukazovať takhle, že podívej to sa na... Tak si ti niekto vysmieje, možno neviem, na to chce říct.
A čo robí ťažko človeku byť sám so sebou?
What is hard or heavy to be for a man to be me?
Because you are vulnerable and open, you have no defense.
Mm-hmm. Pretože si zraniteľný, otvorený a nemáš žiadnu obranu.
But you can be harmed, then you can be harmed.
Yes.
Že môžeš byť zranený.
And you know that I have to protect that.
A vieš, ako si to chrániť?
But it is the inside, so to say, the inside power that I have also. Because I know no one can be there. It's only me there.
Tam sú aj veľké vnútorné sily, lebo nikto okrem mňa tam nemôže byť. Tam som len ja. Sebe.
And everyone has this.
A každý to má.
Every little child, you are born with it. It comes from.
Každé malé dieťa to má, s tým vyrastáme.
It is your essence, so to say.
Actually, it's first that come I. Yeah, first this me from the children, and I come just later when the children grow.
Yes.
Čiže najprv prichádza to, čo je tu, a až potom prichádza to ja.
And of course, when you say shall love the children, so of course you shall love the me in the children, not the I in the children.
A keď príde tá otázka, že mám milovať deti, áno, ale máš milovať to, čo je to ich v nich, a nie to, čo majú to ja.
I get like now feeling the question, if the children will be not taught who they are, the I will never come, they will just stay me. Mm-hmm. We tell them who they are and we build them their I.
Yes, it will grow and both shall be. It must be both. Because you have to be an I as a person, but you shall not forget your me.
Mm-hmm. Čiže problém je, ty si povedal, že to vlastne my budujeme v deťoch to, že chceme, že vlastne ako ich vidíme.
Že my povieme, ty si môj syn, ty si otia, ale pomenujem.
A že ja vlastne v ňom vybudujem toto.
A začneme stávať my.
Ale že obidve
sú podstatné.
Sú podstatné.
Ťažko, it's hard, I will just talk a little bit in Slovak to have that begrief for me.
Yes.
Ťažko sa mi hovorí, lebo mám pocit, že neviem, ako keby pomenovať správne to slovo me. Že napadá vás niekoho, ako by sme to mohli hovoriť. Ako mne to nerobí problém to slovať, že me, len ako keby v tej slovenčine to neviem nejako chytiť.
Podstata.
No to nepodstata. Vlastne to ja, to je vlastne skôr nejaká tá predstava okolia, do ktorej sa dávame.
Mm-hmm. Neskôr ide teraz o ten, ja tomu rozumiem, on ten pojem, ktorý používať v tom preklade.
Tak my aj používajú.
By som to rada hovorila v slovenčine. keď...
To stále tak príde jak duša.
Duša. Nie, čo to príde? Nie, to tak príde.
Question, could we call it just soul this movie, because it's hard?
Ja to totiž to tak ako dušu nevnímam, preto to tak mi to nesedí ako...
Podstata môže sa posunúť ďalej, podstata nevnímy medzi... A to vnútorné ja, to nemôžem...
But you know, if you have the knowing of your soul is me, you know your soul because you know your me.
Že spoznanie svojej duše je to.
Say the door to your soul, that is, on the door it stands me.
But me is not the soul. No, me is in the door to my soul.
Yes. Yes.
It's in front of the door to my soul.
Me. Yes.
I. But it's not my soul.
No. You said. Oh no! It becomes conflict. I would say what I know about, what I really very direct know about my soul is me.
To, čo naozaj viem o mojej duši, tak to je to ja. Vyššie ja.
It is my me experience. Mm-hmm. I have an experience of me.
To je tá skúsenosť toho me, toho môjho. Ale nie, že to je duša, to je len to, čo ja poznám z mojej duše, to je to, čo hovoríme, rete, že me.
I know a lot about my feelings.
Viem veľa o svojich pocitoch, emóciách.
I know about my aggressions, different feelings. So I know about my soul life.
Viem o agresii a o iných proste pocitoch, ktoré zažívam, čiže viem o svojom tom duševnom živote.
On soul life is, for instance, it is Christmas evening. And it is snow, and it everything is very good at home, children, everything is good going on. And I go out of the door, peace, stars, I know it is Christmas, and I get a very special feeling.
Že sú Vianoce, večer, sneží, všetko je také pokojné a vyjdem von, pozriem sa, ako je vonku, sneží, sú hviezdy a že mám taký veľmi špeciálny pocit v sebe. A to je to, že viem, že sú Vianoce. To je taký pocit, ktorý prichádza na Vianoce.
That is the soul life.
To je ten duševný život.
It is raining, very hard raining, and my soul has a very special feeling.
Alebo veľmi silno prší a moja duša má iný veľmi špeciálny pocit.
Or it is sunshine and the sun is shining very, and I get very special feelings from the sun and summer and flowers. And that is not emotions, that is feelings, that mm-hmm. is a soul that is participating outside me, what is going on outside me.
OK. Čiže keď napríklad svieti slnko, ešte tam voda príklad, alebo je leto, alebo voniajú kvety, tak mám z toho iný pocit, ale to nie sú emócie. It is not emotions, no, because it's called outside of me.
Because it's, you participate things outside, the sun, the rain, mm-hmm. the stars.
Účastňujem sa veci, ale oni prichádzajú zvonku. Uh-huh. Ktoré sú zvonku?
Uh-huh. So the soul has emotions in the life soul, but the soul has also some possibilities to participate. Uh-huh. To what you call participate. No, not participate, to percept.
To percept.
Percept what is going on.
To vnímať. Uh-huh.
Yes. For instance,
that. Že tá duša má možnosť vnímať, čo sa deje vlastne naokolo.
That is a soul life.
To je duševný život.
That is not my own life, that is a soul life.
To nie je môj vlastný život, to je duševný
but
život.
But often you throw it into your emotions.
Ale často si to zoberem a dám si to do emocií.
And make emotions out of it, but in
a urobím z toho emócie.
Soul perceptions.
A v skutočnosti to je vnímanie duše.
It's very interesting. The soul life is very interesting.
Duševný život je veľmi zaujímavý.
It's also much, much bigger than our emotions.
To je veľa viacej rozprávať tu o emóciách. It's like that something happens outside and I take it to myself, and then I make something that I make from this outside perception emotions.
Yes, mm-hmm. But you can also stay outside.
And I also can stay outside.
You can stay outside in the perception.
In the perception. Mm-hmm. Čiže môžem robiť dve veci, že niečo vnímam a nechám to vonku, že aha, áno, vnímam to, prší, ale môžem si to zobrať do seba a vtedy z toho vznikajú tie emócie. Niečo s to so mnou robí.
For instance, you can also, I can put this here, I can put this here, and I can ask you, can you look at this? And don't think bottom. Don't think bottom.
Že napríklad môžem to premiesť, nepovedať, aby ste sa tam pozerali, ale nemysleli na to, že to je fľaša, iba sa na to pozerali.
Not easy not to think it is a bottle.
Nemyslíte na to, že to je fľaša.
And it is the same. We are very fast in giving things names.
Sme veľmi rýchli v tom dávať veciam mena.
Make order in everything and fix it together so that we can control everything.
A robiť poriadok vo všetkom a kontrolovať to, aby sme mali vo všetkom kontrolu. Prosím?
Ovládať.
A ovládať to.
And it is the same with this soul life. That the soul life is you don't give it so much chance, you just take the feelings in and put it somewhere that you can feel.
A to je to isté s tým duševným životom, že môžem to len vnímať a môžem si to aj stiahnuť a to proste potom si zobrať z toho svojho vnútorného prežívania.
So that was about me.
To bolo o tom my, tom mojom.
Do you have something to say about this? It is difficult things to talk about.
Mm-hmm. Chcete niekto niečo k tomu povedať? Čo sú to dosť ťažké veci na rozprávanie?
Môže mať to my niečo ako strach z toho, čo prežíva. Mm-hmm. Neviem, či som to dobre povedala.
Že to tvoje.
Taký strach na úrovni, že toto by som mala zažiť, prežiť.
Akože...
Nie strach ako emóciu, ale strach ako... Neviem, čo to je. Na úrovni my.
Can my me be afraid of something?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
And you know, children, when they see this, they never think a bottle.
Keď sa deti na toto pozrú, tak nikdy nemyslia na to, že to je fľaša.
Also in the beginning.
Na začiatku.
They just see.
Oni sa to len pozerajú.
Then they learn that it is a bottle.
Až potom sa naučia, že to je fľaša.
And they understand that I have to learn the name of everything.
A naučia sa, že sa musia naučiť všetky mená všetkého.
Because if I don't know that, people will think that I am stupid.
Pretože keď to neviem pomenovať, tak ľudia si budú o mne myslieť, že som hlúpy.
And this is also very interesting.
A toto je veľmi zaujímavé. Ostatní ľudia? Maybe they want to understand that the other people understand them.
Yes, of course. Of course.
Áno, samozrejme.
Of course, it has to be with communication that you have to have words to talk, but the difficult thing is that if a little child called this a house, you say wrong. It is a bottle. And you are very afraid that the children shall learn wrong names on all the things.
Mm-hmm. Čiže áno, je to súvisí to s komunikáciou, ale ten problém je, že keď príde malé dieťa a povie, že toto je dom, tak my mu povieme, že zle, to je fľaša. A že my máme strach, že to dieťa sa naučí používať ako zlé pojmy, alebo že to nebude vedieť pomenovať.
Do toho dela tlumáč? Is it possible to do it different?
No, we don't need to be so angry or so afraid when they do wrong.
Že nemusíme byť taký nahnevaní alebo sa tak báť, keď urobia niečo zle.
Because they will learn, because it is as you say, they understand that to be in our connection, you have to know all these words and what
everything is called, because then you are, then we are together, so to say.
Že áno, že deti vlastne potrebujú vedieť pomenovať tie pojmy, aby sa mohli s nami rozprávať. But it's about our fears. Fears as parents or yes. teachers, not fears of children.
No.
Že to je vlastne o strachoch rodičov a učiteľov, a nie, že deti majú tie strachy.
And that you can be very sure that they will learn, because they know exactly that they have to learn.
A vy si môžete byť istí, že oni sa to naučia, lebo oni cítia a vedia, že sa to potrebujú naučiť.
But if you think that this bottle is a color, ale not a bottle, it is a color.
Keď si myslíte, že táto fľaša nie je fľaša, ale je to farba.
Yeah, then you can do the same, because then you can know it is red, the bottle is, it is red, a red color there. And is it possible to think that you don't call it red when you see that it is red? No, it is. No. You look at the color.
Pozeráte sa na farbu.
Can you look at it and not think black?
Dokážete sa na to pozerať a nemyslieť na to, že je to čierne?
Because of course you think black.
Pretože samozrejme myslíte, že je to čierne.
You know, it's a very short connection between what you see and what you call it.
Je tam veľmi taký veľmi tenučký ako vzťah medzi tým, čo vidím, a hneď ako to pomenujem.
And the intelligence is very, so to say, together with the perception, and you are very smart then you are smart.
Čiže inteligencia veľmi súvisí s tým, čo vnímam. And the second with a perceive
the perception of this color.
Čiže inteligencia veľmi súvisí s tým, že ako vnímam tú farbu, a potom som, keď mi to tak rýchlo ide, tak som vlastne chytrý, múdry, šikovný.
And the soul has no chance to come between.
A tam nie je žiadny priestor pre dušu.
In this color, because it says immediately black.
Nie je tam priestor
and
pre dušu.
And then you are finished, you know. It is so interesting when you have the word that in your head. You are satisfied, finished.
Že keď vlastne keď si tam dám hneď to, že poviem si, že je to čierne, tak som spokojná, lebo ten rozum mi to povedal a koniec, ale nie je tam žiadny priestor pre tú dušu.
If you can stay in black, you can live, the soul can live in black.
When I stay in black.
Yeah, then if you can stay that it is just this color and not this word.
Mm-hmm.
You can just stay in it, so to say.
In that perception.
Yes, then you are in your soul.
Čiže keď zostanem v tom, že to len vnímam a pozerám sa na to a nehovorím si hneď automaticky, že to je čierna, tak vtedy vlastne môžem byť spojený s tou dušou.
Do you know what I mean?
Rozumiete, čo myslím?
Similar like with the shapes, what you were talking
yes.
before. Shapes, and when I draw it 100 times, it stops to be shape.
Mm. It's open
up, je to veľmi podobné, ako keď sme nezmaľovali a ty si hovorila o tvároch, že tvári, a potom keď som ich už namaľovala 100, tak to zrazu začalo mať pre mňa iný rozmer.
It's like it happens sometimes, for example, when we are in the nature and we just look at something. And we just got this feeling, and after we recognize, I'm looking at the beautiful tree, but you didn't name it before. Mm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got it first, just this feeling.
For a very short feeling, yes. But the word the tree is coming very fast to you to understand what it is and what shall I call it and how shall it be in relation to everything else.
No, ja to chápem tak, že to vnímanie môže byť ako keby bezprostredné. Ale v momente, kedy to pomenúvame, že si to začneme, tak stratíme kontakt len s tým, ako fakt, že precítením, že čo to je. Môžem sa na to len pozerať, ako na predmet ho vníma a nepoviem ani čiapka, ani čierne. A som veľmi v kontakte ako s tým konkrétnym.
Uh-huh.
Ale tým pomenovaním, že si to zaradíme, hneď povieme, dáme to tak, také vyvymažené to bezprostredné vnímanie.
Mm-hmm. It's like I make a tick and put it at the other side. Yes.
Now it's finished. Because now I have the word, so it's finished.
Okay, nothing else to do with it.
No, I can go on.
No teraz je to ešte, že teraz je to vlastne hotovo, že som s tým skončila, môžem to posunúť ďalej a už sa tým vôbec nezaoberám, tou vecou, tým vnímaním.
Dá sa to vrátiť, že áno, uvedomím si, že pomenovala som to, čierna čiapka leží tu. A dá sa vrátiť, že hop, nechcem to vnímať inakšie. Dá sa ako vrátiť späť?
Can I return from it so that I realize, okay, this cap is black, but I want to go back
to it. Then back into your eyes and your soul.
Čiže sa iba na to ďalej pozrí a tvoja duša sa vlastne ako keby začne.
But what we have to know about children is that they don't want to make this fast. It is a black and gone. They wanted to stay. Mm-hmm. So when you have to hurry up, we must go now. It is not because they are lazy or something, that's because they wanted to stay.
Že malé deti to nemajú takto. Oni v tom chcú byť, oni chcú pozerať na tú čiapku. A to Merita teraz povedal ten príklad, že musíš sa ponáhľať, lebo nestihneme. A že to není preto, že deti by boli pomalé alebo lenivé, ale teda že lenivé, ale pretože oni chcú byť v tom.
And when they don't do what I say that they shall do, it is not don't need to be that they are against. They only wanted to stay in this life. A little longer.
A že to není preto, že deti by boli proti mne, alebo mi chceli robiť napriek. Oni len chcú byť dlhšie v tomto živote. Chcú v tom byť dlhšie.
And I have learned from all my classes and all my staying with children that if you do half of what you think that you shall do, it is much better.
When you make half.
Half, yes. Mm-hmm.
A som sa naučila od všetkých mojich tried, že keď spravím polovicu z toho, čo som chcela spraviť, tak je to dosť.
Because this time that is always pressed, so it is very hard for the children. That the time is always...
Už veľmi ťažké je pre deti, keď ich vlastne tlačí čas, keď cítia, že ich čas stále tlačí.
And we are, as adults, we are used to be much faster than the children.
A my ako dospelí sme zvyknutí byť oveľa rýchlejší ako deti.
We are faster.
My sme rýchlejší.
Because we are very fast in the head.
Pretože sme veľmi rýchli v hlave.
We have less time.
Hm?
We have less time.
Yeah. Máme menej času.
You think so.
To si myslíme.
Because we have so much to do.
Môžem sa opýtať, o čo prichádzam, ak rýchlo pomenujem vec. Uh-huh. Rozumiem sama pre seba, že ten zážitok z toho len vnímania je naozaj krásny, že o tom prídem. A porovnám svoje dve deti. Jedno dieťa je umelecké, ktoré prežíva všetko, proste sníva ako keby. A to druhé takto pomenovala, jedno uh-huh. za druhým. O čo prichádza to dieťa, ktoré pomenovala?
Chceš sa spýtať na to, o čo prichádzaš ty, alebo o čo prichádza to dieťa, alebo si dala dve otázky?
Ja som dala, na začiatku som to zhodila na seba, ale ja to, o to neprichádzam, lebo to zažívam. Tak radšej to pomenujem takto, že tieto dve deti.
Mm-hmm. So I have two children and one is in this perception. So it's in this perception and it's so and it's in it. And the second child used that terms and it's like, oh, it's black, okay. So what lose that second children, that second child, when it's like in fast in this thinking?
But you know what... It is, what shall I say?
Čo mám na to povedať?
Why are we talking about it?
Because it has to do with me.
With me?
It has to do with me, yes. So all this has to do with me. But it did not mean that this second child is overcoming, because children are very different. And they who are fast to have concepts and do things. They also have strong me and all this. The point is that the children who are slowly, that we often think that they must be faster.
Mm-hmm. Čiže akoby problém nie je v tom, že by to druhé dieťa, ktoré pomenúváva, bolo nejako, že mimo, ale že skôr to, že my tie deti, ktoré sú v tom vnímaní a ako keby v tom pozorovaní toho života, také pomalšie, že my tie deti nutíme, aby boli rýchlejšie.
Can I ask, but what this child can do in a society, because society needs him or her to be faster, but here the child is naturally not, so what to do, what can do this child?
But you know, that I don't know to what to answer. The only thing that we can do something with who are here is to know about this and to ask, what, how am I doing with children who wanted to stay a little longer before they go on.
Čiže to bola vlastne, ty sa pýtala, že čo sa robiť s takým dieťaťom?
Ako na to dieťa samo, čo má spraviť, aby keď je v nejakej tej spoločnosti, že keď všetci chcú, ako aby rýchlejšie robilo veci, že ako žiť.
Ako to má vlastne prežiť. A Marete na to povedala, že tam ani nejde o to dieťa, ale iba o to, že čo sme my tu v tejto skupine, že si to vlastne uvedomiť, že ako my jednáme s tými deťmi, ktoré chcú byť trochu dlhšie v tej činnosti alebo v tom pozorovaní, v tom duševnom, sú pomalšie.
And when parents when parents are not thinking this way, for example, not parents, our teachers and
no, but you know, this is difficult questions because not many are thinking this way about this, and everyone is living up and have their lives and have their problems and try to solve them, and they are living and doing their jobs, and everyone are doing the best out of everything all the time. But we are doing here is that we try to understand a little more.
Že je to veľmi ťažké odpovedať na takéto otázky, lebo každý sa snaží žiť najlepšie ako vy a všetci sú hore a majú svoje problémy a tak ďalej, ale my tu sme tu teraz, sa snažíme vidieť trošku viac o celej tej veci.
Sir, I just could we come back more to this autonomy, because I think this is like very interesting, the how is the connection, this me and the autonomy?
Yes.
And not only about okay. Like for me it's not interesting only the autonomy of the children, but also like really my autonomy, what yes. Does it really mean?
Môžeme sa vrátiť naspäť k tej téme autonomie, a nie len akože autonomie deťoch, ale mojej vlastnej autonomie, okay. Že to je téma, ktorá ma zaujíma. Can I ask something to this topic?
Okay, the last.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Máme nejakú, vedela by nám Merete dať nejakú ideu, nejakú predstavu, ako by sme mohli k tomu dieťaťu pristúpiť, ak sa skutočne ponáhľame, lebo sme škanova. Mm-hmm. A naozaj rozumiem, čo sa deje, čo to dieťa prežíva, ale potrebujem ho z toho vytiahnuť a
Mm-hmm. So could you give us an example what to do? We are in situation that we are in hurry and we need to catch a train.
Yes.
And I know about my child is in this perception, mm-hmm. but we really need to catch this train. Mm-hmm. So what can I do with my child to take it outside? But what can I do with my child?
But how old is he?
Ako staré to dieťa?
7 years, and he's slow, very slow.
Aj, že je veľmi pomalý.
Yes.
Very slow.
Mm-hmm. Or 10. He's in his own
world. Or 10.
Yes. You have to start half an hour earlier.
Musíte začať o pol hodinu skorej.
That is one very easy...
But it always, something always happens. Yeah?
Always happens, mm-hmm. yes. But you know, I don't know exactly what you shall do, but I would prepare very well. I would prepare the shoes, everything, so that you don't need to run around and find it, mm-hmm. and then start earlier.
Mm-hmm. Ja neviem, čo by si robila ty, ale ja by som spravila to, že by som sa naozaj pripravila, že by som dala topánky, všetko by som pripravila, aby sme to už potom nehľadali po byte a začala by som skôr.
And start very early.
Oveľa skorej.
You know, we have to reach this train, so we have to start very early now. So that you can get all your things with you.
A ešte dôrazne by som mu povedala, že vieš, že potrebujeme začať skôr, lebo naozaj potrebujeme stihnúť ten vlak.
Even if you don't start, you just start to talk about it.
The funny thing is that I am the one who is also very slow.
You too.
Že to smiešná vec je, že aj ja som veľmi pomalá.
Then you can take another train.
Alebo si zoberete iný vlak.
Potom problém v takej trvalej udržateľnosti toho, lebo my už sa nastavíme na to, že všetko je nachystané a potom aj týždeň stojíme pol hodiny na zastávke, takže sa nabehne na to neskoršie a už zasa potom meškáme ten autobus. Rozumieš, čo hovorím, že proste ako to funguje krátkodobo, ale počase proste je to náročné, tak sa tak uľavuje, až ako sme naspäť po fáze, že vedím.
Uh-huh. Our situation is that, for example, this works for a week, and then we stay 30 minutes at the bus stop, but then we think everything's going on and we are slower and then we run to catch this bus.
Yes, of course. Yeah.
A mala si k tomu otázku? Že...
No, že...
Aha, to trvalo.
Tak to vždycky tak nabehneme a to tak fajn funguje a potom sa zní.
Mm-hmm. So the beginning is always good, and then we go just... Whoosh.
Že jak to udržať, jak to...
So, how can it be possible for a longer time? Mm-hmm. Not just for a week, but how can we work it...
How old are these children?
Ako staré sú tieto deti?
Yes.
Ten.
10 years.
But you know, when they are 15, they are running... But you know, it is complicated with children. You cannot just organize everything.
Vieš, je to ťažké s deťmi, nemôže všetko zorganizovať.
They will learn.
Oni sa to naučia.
Men think it is complicated with women. They are always the one who stand outside the door and they think, we have to go. Where is my wife? We have to go. Where is your mother? it's always the same.
No, we are in another discussion.
Yeah. It was not a question.
Že taká pripomienka, že aj muži sú tí, čo vždycky čakajú na ženy a ukazujú po hodinke a hovorí, že kde je tá žena, kde je matka a tak ďalej. A že to už sme v inej téme. Hre to na to. Teraz prídeme k tvojej otázke.
But you know, the point is that it is not so easy to say exactly what it is. Yes, because it is first of all not many are talking about it at all. You mm-hmm. always talk about I, and it is so important that you have a big, that you are strong in your I. So, not about the me conception and the soul. You know, the soul is not, you know, I haven't read much about this in books or anywhere. I have learned this from Iris Johansson, some of you know her, Iris, mm-hmm. this autistic woman who was working in the intuitive pedagogic for many, many years. She was talking about that, yes.
Že ty sa teda pýtal na ten pojem o autonómii, že by sme sa o tom teraz viacej rozprávali. Merete povedala, že sa vlastne o tom až tak veľa nehovorí. Ani to nie je až také zjavné, lebo vlastne my sme stále v tom ja, v tom hlavovom. A že o tom ani nečítala veľa kníh, že sa o tom veľa naučila od Iris Johansson, čo je vlastne taká autistická učiteľka, ktorá vlastne tiež pracuje s nimi v Nemecku, keď robia kurzy.
And what I learned from her, no, I tell you exactly, she said, me is always good enough. You don't need to change it, you don't need to develop it, you don't need to be afraid of it or to, because this me is as it is.
A čo som sa naučila od nej, čo hovorila ona, je to, že to moje, to svoje je dosť dobre. Je dosť dobré, akože nepotrebuje sa meniť, rozvíjať, nepotrebuje mať z toho žiadne strachy. To, ako to je, je to dobré.
But what you can learn to discover is that I am more or less in me.
To, čo môžem sa ale naučiť, je, že či som viac alebo menej s tým svojím, s tým môjim.
When I get afraid, I get out of me.
Bo keď sa bojím, tak od seba utekám.
Then I go into my defense system.
Tedy idem do môjho obranného systému.
For instance. So what we talked yesterday about the fear, it is not the fear that makes you shaky, but it is the fear that you go a little out of me.
Čiže ten strach, ktorý prichádza, nie je to, že by to so mnou triaslo, ale to, že ma to vytláča z toho svojho ja.
You have to protect this because you know in the class, for instance, there can suddenly be, there can be some attacks. So you have to protect me a little.
Čiže napríklad aj v triede, keď cítim, že by som mohol dostať na seba nejaké útoky, tak prejdem do toho obranného systému a tam sa bránim.
You think that tak, you have to do that.
A ty si, no, my si myslíme, že to tak máme robiť.
Because if you are to be in me means that I am totally open.
Lebo keď zostávam vlastne v sebe, tak som totálne otvorená.
And I am vulnerable.
Som zraniteľná.
And I don't want to protect me.
And I don't want, a nechcem si vlastne chrániť to svoje ja.
But on the other side, I am full, my power is total there. Mm-hmm.
Ale na druhej strane som plná so svojimi silami. Tam je celá moja sila.
My creativity is 100%.
Moja kreativita je na 100%.
My power, my energy, everything is just working. Full.
Moja sila, moja energia, všetko funguje.
So, because that is in me.
Lebo to sa nachádza vo mne, to moje.
And the thing is how to trust this to be so open, and so that you can use your full capacity. That is the question.
To je tá otázka, že ako ostať vlastne v sebe, ostať otvorená, aby som mohla pracovať s touto mojou silou, ktorá tam je.
That's always the question, yes?
Že dneska už je to tak, že ľudia sa boja pred samým sebou, pred tým svojim vlastným, tým, tou podstatou.
Sú to iné, že sa ľudia odpoja?
Boja.
Jej ľudia sa boja.
Boja sa byť samými sebou. Mm-hmm. Z tomu sa bránia, voči tomu si vytvárajú obranný mechanizmus, voči tej svojej kreativite vlastne. Taký paradox je už dneska.
It's the paradox nowadays, it is that people are afraid to be with me.
Mm. Yes.
Or with themselves.
To sila, boja sa tej sily.
They are afraid of this power or creativity.
To
je vlastne. Of their own creativity and own power.
Že to také, pretože sú zraniteľné.
Because they are vulnerable.
Yes.
But they don't understand that in this inner me is the real power.
Mm.
Yeah, so they defend themselves. They protect themselves to not be in me.
But vulnerable. And then they lose their capacity.
Mm-hmm. Vtedy strácajú svoje schopnosti.
Yes. It is really
tragic,
a paradox.
Tragic.
It's tragic, but on the other hand, it is something about that we shall love each other as you love. I shall love you as I love myself, and what it is about. So I shall make it possible for you to be open. That is my task, to make it possible for you to be vulnerable, because I don't want to hurt you. Mm-hmm. I shall make it possible for you to be open. That is my real job.
Čiže tá moja skutočná práca je, aby som ťa ponechala v tom, že ty môžeš byť otvorená pri mne a nezatvárať sa.
What does it mean? The job. What does it bring?
Čo to prináša? Čo to mi znamená?
I have to learn how to do that.
Yes.
To learn. How to do it?
Ako sa to mám naučiť robiť?
I shall not be dangerous for you.
Nemala by som byť pre teba nebezpečná.
Because I have no ideas. I have no bad feelings. I have no mistrust. If I have a little mistrust, you close.
Is that parenting?
Mistrust of me?
Mistrust. Nedôvera.
If I have a little mistrust in me, you close. Because then you cannot be open to me if I have mistrust.
Mistrust towards whom?
Me.
You.
Me.
If you don't trust yourself.
Yes. Then you
she can't open.
No. Because this system is very sensitive. We all have to be open. It has to be no fear. If there are fear somewhere, close.
Ako náhle...
Everyone close. We close different much.
Ako náhle prichádza ten strach alebo tá nedôvera v samého seba, tak vlastne ten druhý sa zatvára.
It's very sensitive. This is soul life. We are so dependent on each other.
To je ten duševný život a my veľmi na sebe vzájomne závisíme.
We are so sensitive, dependent on how it is. How we treat, how we think of each other. If I suddenly start to think about that, they don't understand much, these people here. Mm. When shall I go home? I go. So then all this is ended.
Že ako náhle by som začala hovoriť, že títo ľudia tu tomu nerozumejú, čo hovorím, že už by som mala skončiť, no kedy to skončí. Tak v tej chvíli sa vy všetci zatvoríte a všetko to skončilo, že to nemá žiadny zmysel.
Yes. That is a mistrust to me.
To je, a to je tá nedôvera v seba sama.
I mistrust me then.
V tej chvíli si nedôverujem sama like sebe.
You mistrust in you that you don't, you are not capable to explain it?
No, not, I am not capable to be here with me.
Mm-hmm. A tá nedôvera spočíva v tom, že ja nie som schopná byť teraz tým svojim ja, s tým vnútorným prežívaním.
I am withdrawing and...
Opúšťam. A ja sa vlastne ako opúšťam sa z toho.
Čiže mám tu tak rozhodnúť, že keď sa otvorím pri ľuďoch, ktorí nie sú otvorení a môžu ma zraniť, tak ja im vlastne nedávam šancu ma zraniť, keď ja sa otvorím a dovolím sama sebe.
Ešte raz.
Ja sa otvorím pri ľuďoch, ktorí sú... Ja sa otvorím pri... Normálne bežne v práci.
So first, I open myself, that me, in job. But to people, ktorí nie sú otvorení.
Nie sú otvorení.
To people who are closed. Normal people. Ordinary people.
Ja im teda nedávam šancu ma zraniť.
Then, in this case, I'm not giving them chance to harm me.
Lebo ja som silná v tom svojom ja.
Because I am strong in me.
And then they open also.
A vtedy sa otvoria aj oni.
Maybe or not.
Možno, alebo nie.
Maybe or not. And you know the most difficult in this is that if they not open, I open and I expect that you shall open, but they don't open. Then you get disappointed.
Disappointed. Mm-hmm. Ale môže prísť také sklamanie, že ja sa otvorím. A čakám, že sa otvoria aj oni. Oni sa neotvoria a vtedy príde sklamanie.
Sklamanie nie je problém, ale či ma oni môžu teda zraniť.
It is the problem is not disappointing, but the question if they can harm me. If they can hurt me.
But they hurt you by not open.
A oni ťa zrania práve tým, že sa neotvoria.
Because we are made like this. That we hope, we are hoping that we can, that we always can be together. That is what we always are looking for. We are always looking for that.
My stále hľadáme to, že ako byť spolu.
In the shops, everywhere. Mm-hmm. We always hope that it is possible to be together.
Stále hľadáme aj v obchodu, stále hľadáme tu tie možnosti, ako byť spolu. For me, it's very vulnerable. It's like that pointing with finger, but in thinking. That's, that makes me close.
When someone
in communication, in everything, it's like you, you make it, but it's like you, that pointing. Som povedala, že pre mňa je veľmi zraňujúce to, že keď niekto vlastne ako keby ukazuje aj tým prstom, ale akože nemusí to ukazovať, len hovorí, že ty si to, to obviňovanie.
Yes, that is clear. When you make like, when you say you, you are not opening. You are not in an open communication, then you have this, this is a sort of power.
Mm-hmm.
They use power. They won't use power. This is a power finger.
Mm-hmm.
Power point.
Are you saying then that in your country where you don't need to finish a sentence, you don't have these expectations of not being disappointed or of being disappointed?
Yes, you have. They're not. It is the same in Sweden. The same. Yes, you get disappointed because this, this to open or not. This is not. This is a perception. You, you feel it immediately. If another person open, you feel it. It is interesting. It goes so fast. And you know it immediately, or not,
mm-hmm.
and you are not hesitating in this. That is something that you know at once. It is interesting. The soul, you can think is slow and so, but it can also be so fast. No.
Že prichádza vlastne v švedštine tým, že tam nie sú tie vety, sa nemusia dokončiť, či tam vlastne neprichádza k tomu rozčarovaniu alebo tomu sklamaniu. Ale áno, že prichádza k tomu sklamaniu aj v švedštine, že to toho nezávisí. To závisí od toho, že sa s niekým stretnem a že to viem v sekunde, že či tam prišla. V sekunde viem, či tam prišlo vlastne to otvorenie, či sa nadviazala tá komunikácia, že či tí ľudia sú vlastne otvorení k sebe. V sekunde to viem.
And if you go into classroom and are open, so the children know, they know.
A ako náhle prídem do triedy a som otvorený, tak otvorená, tak deti to v sekunde vedia a cítia.
If you go in and you are closed and tired, they know.
A ako náhle prídem unavená, zatvorená, tak tie deti to hneď tiež vedia.
It's the same at home.
Yes.
A je to rovnaké doma.
You know, you, through the walls, you can know it.
To steny to vie, že?
You can hear it, how the door is open and closed.
To, to vy môžeš vedieť, aká tomu, ako sa otvoria dvere.
Už ako
a ako ide. And how elevators goes, goes, yes. Elevators go up.
I had a class some years ago, and in this class, when I came and was closed, if you shall start to be like this, we think that you can go out and stay there and come in once again.
Ale som mala pred pár rokmi triedu a deti, a keď som prišla tak bez nálady a unavená, tak mi deti povedali, že ak chceš zostať v tejto nálade, tak ti navrhujem, aby si vyšla ešte raz von a potom tam zostala, potom sa vrátila.
You know, it is very hard for us when you are, they call it sour.
Sour.
Kyslý.
Kyslý, aha.
If you are so close, it's very hard for us to be with you.
Uh-huh. Že je to pre nás veľmi ťažké, keď si takáto kyslá.
To je nepredstaviteľná škola.
It's unbelievable in
it
school.
Is, they told me and I said, you are right, I go out and say,
a som im povedala, že áno, máte pravdu, šla som ono.
It is interesting that is, this life is always going on in every human being all around the world.
A je to zaujímavé, že takto to vlastne ide v našich životoch stále dokola.
And we talk very little about it.
A rozprávame o tom veľmi málo.
Môžem sa opýtať, ja som tu nebola na začiatku, keď si tým hovoril tú otázku autonomia a my, že o čo tam išlo?
Just what is the connection between me and autonomy?
Have you have some idea about, you know a little about more about that? No, now have yeah. I tried to answer? I've yeah. tried to answer.
Mm-hmm, yes.
Some little answer.
Yeah. I wasn't here at the beginning, so I didn't hear what you were talking about.
Okay, but I cannot go back, you know.
No.
But you can.
We'll talk about it.
Mm-hmm. But you know, the psychology, they did something very ugly, Freud and they, because they put the human soul into a room with walls.
Psychológovia spravili jednu škaredú vec a to povedal, že Freud a ďalší, že vlastne dali ľudskú dušu do miestnosti so stenami.
You have consciousness and the consciousness, you have neurosis and you have childhood and you have all that you have.
Máte vnímanie, máte detstvo, máte to a všetko to je zaškatulkované.
And that is the human being.
A to je tá ľudská bytosť.
Životný,
duševný život ľudské bytosti.
But of course I'm not talking bad about it because it has helped a lot of people who have sicknesses.
Že nechcem o tom hovoriť akože v zlom zmysle, lebo to pomohlo veľa ľuďom, ktorí mali choroby.
To understand what shall we do with people who have
pochopiť, že čo máme robiť s ľuďmi, ktorí majú nejaké poruchy alebo problémy.
But it is only a little part of the whole thing.
Ale to je iba maličká časť celej veci.
And in one way the artists knew more about all this than the psychologists.
Artists.
Yeah, artists.
Ale umelci vedia o tejto veci oveľa viac ako psychológovia.
Because they are always living in this world behind in this perceptions and in this long life, the soul life, long soul life, and in me, because they are always living in that.
A pretože umelci stále v tom žijú, v tom duševnom prežívaní. I have problems to concentrate because of that music. Že mám dosť problém sa sústrediť cez hudbu. So it is okay for you, that music.
I am not hearing it.
Okay.
I don't hear it.
Okay. Že mne to dosť robí problém sa sústrediť, že ak s tým niekto nemáte problém, mňa to úplne vyťahuje, ale že nemám s tým problém tu zostať, len sa neviem už sústrediť potom na preklad, že ak niekto iný bude prekladať, tak som s tým v pohode.
Stay here.
Aleš told me that that will be some music.
I have always with music, it makes me, I came out of my body. It's not problem when I will not translate. Že ak bude niekto iný prekladať, tak s tým nemám problém tu zostať, len ak, mám, ak by som mal akože prekladať, tak to, tak potom...
Nepojdeš tam?
Tam nechcem ísť. Keby som šla inde akože na druhé poschodie, alebo tak.
Is it some special music? What is it? What
is it? Trance dance.
Trance dance?
Mhm.
Do you want to go there?
No.
Is it possible to change the place?
Yes, but what time is it now?
Koľko je hodín?
8:00.
8:00.
It can also end now.
Oh, yes.
Že mohlo by to aj skončiť.
Or what do you say? Shall we go up to the painting room?
I pôjdeme do miestnosti, kde sa maluje.
Or shall we end?
Alebo skončíme.
But for me it is a little so that yesterday I was talking about this to be addicted and today I have really tried to talk about the to be autonomy. Autonomy. And that is so I feel that I have done my job.
Že ja som včera rozprávala o prispôsobení a dnes o autonómii a mám pocit, že som už vykonala svoju prácu.
And I only hope that you have get some more ideas and that you start to think what was it about?
A že teraz iba dúfam, že ste chytili nejaké nápady a začnete nad tým rozmýšľať, že o čom to vlastne celé bolo, ako to tak poňať.
That is what I hope.
To je to, v čo dúfam.
Thank you.
There is one more question.
One more question.
Súvisí autonómia s tým, že také tu a teraz je to proste niečo, čo je také živé, stráca, prichádza.
Does autonomy, is autonomy in connection in that term, here, now and here?
Me, here and now.
Me, here and now. Mm-hmm.
That is autonomy.
Áno, to je autonomia.
And you are always disturbed in that from...
A stále si z toho vyrušovaná, z toho, čo sa deje vonku.
That is autonomy.
And there were more...
It can be nowhere else. Yeah. It can be only here.
It can be here, yes. It is also with this. It can be.
Mm-hmm. Že my, to seba svoje môže byť stále iba tu, nie inde. Mm.
A ja by som sa chcela spýtať, že ako nájsť... Ja som stále v tom istom zamotaná. Že ako nájsť taký nejaký balans medzi tým, ako nechať tú autonómiu na tomu dieťaťu a zároveň ako keby aj to fungovanie v rámci to obojstranné, tá interakcia. Vieš, rozumieš, myslím, či
že aby mohlo byť aj v autonómii a zároveň ale ste spolu dokázali žiť?
Áno.
A ešte si hiel tu.
So the question is, how can I live with my child to leave my child in his or her autonomy, but to have something like common life together and catch a bus?
Get the bus. Is it your question or her?
It was my question. It's her question and the catch the bus was is her question.
Because my feeling is that I won't give autonomy to my child, but in many occasions it's very difficult for me to
be for you.
For me. It's difficult to give her autonomy because sometimes it's getting in conflict.
But you know, you shall not give her autonomy. She has autonomy. Yes. She is.
Or so maybe it's better to leave. Že možno, že je, ako nechať ju v tej jej autonómii, ale zároveň, ako keby aby som ju ja neobmedzovala, ale na druhej strane, ako...
So how to leave her in her autonomy?
You don't need to leave her. She is in her autonomy.
Že nemusíš ju nechávať ani jej dávať tú autonómiu.
What you shall do, you shall be in your autonomy. Mm-hmm. If you are in your, she is in her.
Yes,
Pooh,
right.
Finished, very easy. But if you come to conflicts, then you solve the conflicts. And life is full of conflicts, autonomy, addiction, conflicts, autonomy, addiction.
Yeah, maybe this is the question.
You cannot be in autonomy all the time. You are moving all the time around. But you have to know where you are. Am I in a conflict or am I in addiction or no, I am in autonomy. You have to know that, you know, so that you don't mix.
Čiže ako ju nechať v tej autonomii? Merete hovorí, že nie ju nechať v tej autonomii, ale ty buď v svojej autonomii. A keď ty budeš vo svojej autonomii, ona bude v svojej autonomii. A život je plný konfliktov a život stále strieda to, že som v konflikte, som prispôsobená, som v autonomii a zase dokola. A veľmi dôležité je vedieť, v akej fáze som, že som teraz prispôsobená, alebo som v konflikte, alebo som teraz autonómna. A to je najdôležitejšie.
Missing the bus and having the bus and missing the bus and having the bus.
A my meškáme na autobus a chytíme autobus a meškáme na autobus a znovu ho chytíme. To je život.
Life goes on. This is not meant as rules for how to live or how to do right. It's only meant to give you some thing, so to think a little about what is really going on all the time.
Toto nie je niečo ako zásada pravidiel pre život,
in
že ako
life.
Mám žiť.
Life,
ale to je iba
pochopiť. Can I start to to open up and see what.
But I need to end the question, the sentence. Okay. Že to nie je súbor pravidel pre život, je to iba aby som pochopila, čo sa teraz deje v mojom živote. Okay.
Okay. Just to see, can I have some new thinking about, can I understand more what is really going on in me? Because it has always to do with me, in me. The problems, you know, are always here. Because I have the problem. This is also very interesting. I'm fighting with someone. The problem is not there. It is here because I am fighting. Why am I fighting? Because I have problems. Why have I problems? That I have to find out. Because if I have no problems, I'm not fighting.
Mm-hmm. A ten problém stále je vo mne. Čiže to, keď mám s niekým konflikt alebo s niekým bojujem, to nie je, že ty máš so mnou problém, ale že ja mám ten problém, lebo ja bojujem. Potom je dôležité sa pozrieť do seba, že prečo vlastne bojujem, prečo mám ten problém, lebo keby som bola v tej autonómii, tak ten problém tam nie je.
And no, I'm very fighting you. I find you so stupid. I'm fighting you. You have meanings, and I get very upset. You? No?
Mm-hmm. Čiže považujem ťa za veľmi blbú a proste s tebou bojujem. Som na teba veľmi nahnevaná.
That means that you have nothing to do with that. Because I am upset.
Mm-hmm. A som z toho smutná, a to znamená, že ty s tým nemáš nič, pretože ja som smutná.
And if I am in my autonomy, I know that I have to solve this myself.
A keď som v autonomii, tak viem, že toto si musím vyriešiť sama.
But we are always starting to quarrel. You said that and you... No, you did not say that. I said that. And we try to make it be you shall also have problems.
A my v našej komunikácii sa snažíme hovoriť, že to ty si ten, čo má problém, lebo ty si mi to a ty mi to vrátiš, ty si to, nie, ty si to a už sa to proste točí. A že vlastne sa snažíme ti povedať, že to ty máš ten problém.
And then you say, but I have no problems with this, you say, because I'm thinking like this and for me it's okay. And then I get still more angry. Because you have to have problems if I have problems. So I have to give you problems then.
A potom ty povieš, že ty s tým nemáš žiadny problém, lebo ty to máš nastavené takto a ty si s tým v poriadku. A to ma naštve ešte viac, že ty prečo s tým musíš mať problém a tak ti nejaký už by som ti aj vymyslela.
Tak ide o to, že ja poviem autonómne z bohu autobus.
And it's... And then I can with autonomy say goodbye bus.
Yes, you can say... Yes, you can say... No, you can say, oh, we are too late, the bus has gone. But in this, then it's going on, and if I so I can start to provoke you to come in conflict.
A potom ti začnem provokovať, aby si tiež prišla do toho konfliktu.
Because what I wanted is that my conflict shall go to you.
A čo je to, čo ja chcem?
To you.
Je, že ja ti chcem dať môj konflikt, aby to prešiel k tebe, aby som ho dala tebe.
I don't want it to solve it myself, so I wanted to give it to you. And I use a lot of energy.
A ja to nechcem vyriešiť sama so sebou, tak to dám, chcem to dať tebe. A na to vynaložím veľmi veľa energie.
A ja to môžem vyriešiť, tak ja som v pohode s tým svojím akože problémom, ja som v tým pohode, tak môžem to tak vyriešiť, že proste odídem z toho.
Akože teraz, že ty si tá, na ktorú sa dáva ten konflikt, hej?
Ako to má tak, akože ukrali, že ja som tá zlá a...
Ale ty
ja
si s tým v pohode?
Aha. A ja s tým, ja so sebou problém nemám.
Uh-huh.
A môžem... Ale ja čo...
Aha.
A ja môžem sa dvihnúť a odejť, akože nechcem mať s tebou konflikt, tak idem preč.
And when I am the person you are attacking me, but I'm okay with the whole situation, can I just stand up and go away?
No, you shall not go away, because then you are leaving me very unhappy. So if you are in good shape in you, then you, if you say, No, I understand that you have a problem. Then I feel relaxed. now you can understand my, and then you can try to help me to understand my problem. You understand? That is very good.
Ja mám vlastne pomôcť vyriešiť jej problém.
Ty vlastne, keď si v pohode a si v tej vlastne autonomii, tak ty keby si teraz stala a odišla, tak ju necháš veľmi smutnú. A ty máš ako keby tú silu urobiť to, že je pomôcť. A že keď ti povedie, že áno, rozumiem, že ty máš problém, tak ona si vydýchne, že to ako keby si pochopila, že čo sa točí. A potom im môžeš vlastne pomôcť začať rozprávať o tom probléme.
Then you really help me.
A vtedy jej naozaj pomôžeš.
Because you use your power and autonomy to help me and not go into this conflict. Uh-huh.
Čiže si vlastne využila silu svojej autonómie, aby si jej pomohla, nie aby si sa zabrala do toho konfliktu.
Je veľmi ťažké zmeniť tie vzorce správania.
It is very hard to change this shames of behavior.
Very hard, and you have to, that you have to exercise.
Čiže na to musíš cvičiť.
You have to exercise, and you can, if never you have, when you have tried, I have heard 40 times, then you can do it. But you have to try and try again and again and get experiences how to do.
A že to sú vlastne, áno, že treba stále cvičiť a že sa to môže stať aj 40 krát a že cvičiť stále dokola a sledovať, že vlastne
really
ako to funguje.
It's a job, hard job.
Je to naozaj ťažká práca sa to naučiť.
But if you can do that, oh, then you are very much helping people.
No a keď sa to naučíš, tak naozaj dokážeš potom pomáhať ľuďom.
This is also very interesting, this conflict solving, it's a very interesting.
To je naozaj, to je veľmi zaujímavá téma, riešenie problémov a konfliktov.
Pre mňa napríklad je zaujímavé, keď rozprávame, že s dieťaťom, keď funguje svojím, a proste keď ja som v pohode a viem, že ona má teraz nejaké obdobie, nejaké proste vybíja si niečo, a ja som v pohode, tak vlastne neprichádzam s ňou do konfliktu vtedy. A tak si zhruba predstavujem, že aj s dospelým, tak nejak asi sa, neviem, to som...
So for me personally, I have this situation that I'm okay, and my daughter, she has something, she's in her age and have some problems. But when I'm okay, we didn't meet in this conflict. I can have understanding for her. Mm. And this, I can accept her with her problems. Mm. And this is what I think can work also with adults, or should work also with adults. It is easier with daughter because she is little or smaller. The question was, how is about my autonomy when we are still sitting here? It was question to me.
Okay. From you?
From her to me, about my autonomy because we are still sitting here in this place. Because of the music. It's okay because the music changed, that the music before was quite...
Good.
Because it was the group, I know it, it's Dead Can Dance, and it's music... It's very hard, but this music is okay. I don't hear it.
But you know, when you talked about, when you said, I am, when you did it, then you took care of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
And you get from all of us, jaha, shall we change, what shall we do? You get this from all of us, and then you felt, okay, then I can stay.
Mm-hmm.
Because you felt, no, we are sharing your
perception
or feeling. No, you're feeling that it is not good for me.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get back to you, and he did, and then you got back to you, and then it's okay again.
Uh-huh. Yes, it is.
Wasn't that like?
Yes, it was
because
like.
Because we could also say, what? Well, we could say, she can also. Not like that.
že vlastne, že tá situácia bola, že ja som teda povedala, že ma to vyrušuje a že som vlastne od vás všetkých dostala tú pozornosť, že tak zmeníme miesto, alebo čo ideme robiť, alebo to. Ja som povedala, že Marek ma teda začal toto pobuchávať a že v tej chvíli vlastne ja som sa mohla, vďaka tomu som sa dostala k sebe a som bola od tej chvíle v pohode. A tak to je bolo, že som vlastne v tej chvíli prestala vnímať tú hudbu. A že to bolo presne to, že mohli si spraviť, že taká blbosť. Že skončíme teda?
One more question. No, we end.
It was a question?
Yeah, if we go to the painting room or if we end?
No, we end now. Mm-hmm. I think we end now. We meet tomorrow.
Že stretneme ráno a skončíme.
Zajtra ráno, pre tých, ktorí prídu na spev rany 7.30, čo je napísané v programe, tak začne o 8.30. Okay? 8.30 je veľmi veľa času na to, čo tam má prebehnúť.
A potrebuje sa vyspať.
No.
Marek told about the morning Verbeck's Ubungen. That he wants to make it not earlier, late, lately, in 7:30, because he needs to sleep a little bit more. Merete, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.